buttons, boy. That makes sense. And so, our hero story begins. I don't know what I expected. Can't you be more like your ally? This must be how your parents feel.
My tasks are at an end.
Your left tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Destroy the left enemy tower.
Silly ally. Death is for enemy. Your team did something. Has been slain.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Why can't you be more like your ally?
Been slain. Save you from me.
All expectation. Silly ally, death is for enemies. I don't know what I expected. Yeah, that makes sense. Our hero story begins. Killing spree.
Your left tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack. Your left tower has been destroyed.
Your team did something.
You stop.
All right, so you killed the guys. Must be how your parents
Quick,
feel.
Drink some of this.
Silly ally. Death is for enemies. You be more like your ally. I like the way you press them buttons, boy. Your team did something. Why can't you be more like your ally? 2-for-1. What a bargain. Be a sign. An enemy has been slain.
Not even
double kill.
You pick whoever you want in Omnipotent or what?
Yeah. Lupus now. Our Ares went 0-10 before he started to play for real. So I was like, alright, I'm gonna just feed too, and then they didn't surrender.
It's omnipotent.
Yeah.
They're gonna do this. They're gonna give him a kit to where when his circle goes down, he either gets a movement speed or he teleports backwards. Shit like that. You can teleport somewhere.
He can move during his one.
Right.
Or it's like Isis where he can move like faster with it.
Oh my god, that'd be funny.
He'd be broken because he does so much damage.
Yeah, that's true. Stand still and take this heat. Damn.
Thanks for 1800!
Damn.
Oh my god!
Akali
is so stupid.
Akali is not stupid. She's
three times.
Hey, did you know Geb ult hit you for 30% of your other current target's health? Wait, what? I didn't fucking.
That's why Geb ult can't kill.
I was like, bro, what? That's bullshit. So, dude had like zero health. It just. Just does shit, nothing. Had 10% health. I'm like, that's why I was remembering, like, when I was trying to get that kill on that old tier that one day. It's like, bro, he didn't even die. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, because that's 30% of the target's health.
Dumb. But that damn rock smash, boy. I just did a customs with Geb, like, building damage. So I had Rod as a hoodie. Bankron Talon, Warlock Sash, Pin Boots, Ethereal Staff, and Hydrated Urchin. My square.
The ult can deal is if it's Soul Reaver procs on it.
Oh yeah, that's true. That'd be nice. But in the square, his rollout, it maxed out at 693. Bruh, that was so much damage. And then a rock smash just, oh my god, obliterates everybody.
Well, one Vulcan Bomb hits me for 900.
And he's gonna get it back in 10 seconds? You gotta run.
Oh, I'm dead.
I think the highest bomb I ever had was 1700. Ride it to Hui, do more, Book of Thought, and like, so on Polygon-Con. And I think Gym Isolation.
In the game, idiots! We kill them all, they're like, attack Fire Giant!
Please? No! He rock cancel that! Who are we fighting? Probably good. Mad. Good choice.
Nice job. Minions have spawned.
That's so much fun. Just like sitting around a corner waiting for them to come around and then ulting them with Anubis.
Wow, they just meditated, haven't they?
Oh! that actually just... I'm gonna EP myself. Not really, but... Please, Stantos, help me here. Please, Stantos.
Killing spree.
On my way. Cancel that. Ultimate is down.
That game wasn't even close. GG, easy. Our Ares went 5-20. I swear I hit this guy every single time.
Like iron. On my way.
See, this is Thunder and my square. He sucks. This man, why is your person so much stronger than mine? Don't do any damage. So stupid. You cannot do that.
Been slain.
touching Bloodforge.
You can't touch this again, boy.
I don't get to